proved he's got what it takes to be a supermodel, huh?
You meant that, right? Every word of that. Our Paul Milligan hit the runway over the weekend for the Simon Bow Wow fashion show at Lenox Square, and there he is preparing for his big moment.
All right, Paul, your high fashion debut was a big hit, but before I send it to you, I want to point out, yeah, you do have one trait of a supermodel. You're a bit of a diva.
Yeah? Yeah. Hey, I'm not going to deny that. Absolutely. I'm proud of that fact. And, Buck, you need to stop questioning the scripts that I write for you. Just read blindly.
Stick
all right?
With the script,
I appreciate
Lanford.
That. I tell you what, I had designers from New York calling me all weekend long after my big debut. As you guys know, I got to walk in the Simon Fashion Bow Wow show. So this was actually kind of a two-part show. It was a fundraiser for PALS, and it was also a design contest for students at Bodder College. Take a look at me on the runway. There it is, guys. It was a glorious moment for me. So I hit the runway with my PALS dog, Bruiser. Now, the coat that I was wearing was designed by Latasha Lane. She graduates in July. And good news.
Zoolander.
Thanks to her design skills and me working it, she came in first runner-up, and she won a $150 gift card to the mall. Now, guys, I don't know if you can tell in the video, but when I get to the end of the runway, you might see that I pull something out of my pocket. You know that I'm never above bribery, so I went and bought a couple of cookies from the Great American Cookie Factory nearby, and I tossed them out to the judges. Apparently, since we got first runner-up, they enjoyed them. So, you know, I mean, the design won, but I think the cookies may have helped, too.
Just a little bit. You look good. It was for a great cause, which I love. That's absolutely fabulous.
Yeah.
Unfortunately
it
for you, there's nothing in the script right now as far as this interaction on the way back.
Hey, what do you have coming up for
later? I just want to point out real quick, there's a very long distance between the camera and myself in case you asked me to demonstrate the runway walk again. But I you saw it in the video, so that's good enough.